baritone, nine tail, fox on butt. I feel like a Gucci ad lib bird. Colder than Coca-Cola, mascot, Bullerberg. Put my sauce on lasagna, it can make Garfield burn. I ain't really fucking with these niggas like a dyke. You can look tiger, I tell him earn your stripes. You tryna be me, but big and never in your life. Even if you had on my sneakers like Bow and like Mike, like God.
What's going on, Law Fam? Lay, man, it's your favorite too, man, and we back.
Hey, man, I know y'all been waiting on the Eminem album, man. It's coming.
Already knowing, man. Technical works, man. Freaking difficulties. But we're going to figure out the best way to bring it to y'all for the culture. But that don't mean the grind slowed down. You know what I'm saying? Not so hit the like button, man. We making everything y'all need happen.
Smash that like button, man. Shout out to Joyner Lucas, man. He don't stop.
He won't stop. And I'm scared this time for the simple fact that we talking about bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No, but no, he did the remix to bank account, man. I'm wondering what he talking about, man.
Praying he don't diss my boy 21.
Please don't diss 21.
Now we got a quick public service announcement because you know we always got some announcements, you know. Yeah. But listen, YouTubers, fellow YouTube community. We are approaching 300K. I know to you, that's not shit. I get it. But to the Law family, it's more than you even know. And I just want y'all to know, be prepared. Because something coming. And we different.
I had to let it, you know, when you pause for the little effect.
Oh,
so
it sink in. You gotta let it sink in.
You niggas gonna see what we talking about. But we finna get into this, man. It's dissection time.
Yeah, we about to get into this right now, man. Smash the like button. You know what time it is.
Yeah, man.
If you want to play.
I'm willing to die for this shit.
Ooh, turn this up.
I'm ready to flip and to end up in prison the rest of my life for this shit. Well, I mean, she got in a bush and I end up surviving this shit. And if I want to sign, I ain't got the money, I'll probably be robbing this shit.
His mama didn't want him. She got an abortion. Wait, hold on. How do you get an abortion and survive it? Is that even possible? Because abortion, like the term abortion, means you've been aborted. Like, that's the final product.
She
like,
got rid of him. Is he a doctor?
Is he a doc? That might be it. That might be what he...
Yeah,
like he's saying, like, I was put up and I'm a... Joyner, why you always come in the song so deep?
I got to.
Wait a minute. Pause. No homo.
It's already...
Come in the song so deep.
Let's not touch on that.
All right. You're right. You're right.
You know murder's my hobby, inside of my cot it's a bunch of dead bodies and shit. Niggas said it a curse, cause I go to church and stare at the Bible and shit. Worse, cause I do my dirt, now I'm behind in this shit. Bitch, I'm a savage, I spit at you bastards, I wonder what you gonna do to me, oh. More rapping, I'm just out of breath by your cash and your jewelry, oh. All you my soldiers.
He don't care about the PJs.
Hey, the Patets ain't
doing it no
they
more.
They ain't impressing him.
The water.
Y'all dripping with the Wilder, but he said he need to hear some more rhyming or like some more rapping, like. It's just not impressing them.
You see the art?
Yeah.
Joyner got him a cup?
Yeah, it's double too.
What's in your cup?
No.
What's in your
wallet?
What's in your cup, Joyner?
He probably drinking Snapple.
He probably drinking the truth.
Holy water.
The real spill?
The real spill. Oh, shit.
Said nigga, damn it, you should be saluting me, ho. I hope you know I ain't going nowhere. All you rappers just better get used to me, ho. Nigga, I'ma stop doing my jeans. Bought me a jean, cause I wasn't riding as much. My bank account looking weak. Don't look at me. I ain't got time for no fun.
My bank account looking weak. But don't look at me, cause I ain't got time for no fun. I don't think he broke, but that's a dope-ass bar. Like, funds?
Buy a Jeep.
Cause he wasn't riding as much.
Yeah, but
that nigga got some economy. Like
some economy.
Look,
economy size.
Nah, cause economy size is not a G.
It's not.
Damn.
Not getting
we it. Dissect slipping, but we different, so it don't matter.
Maybe start crying or something. I might just hit up the Smiths. Throw me a fit. Wait for my wire to come. That when I was coming up, I had a double up. I said these niggas fucking love before they ride, and they don't really want a nigga love. I hit him with the avocado. Had him motherfucker running for their life. Rap when I fly past, I'm an alien sitting in the view. Look up in the sky. Blow your mind back.
Hey, he not from here either.
It's something about this fast rap stuff, dude. I mean, he in a whole twist of lane right now. But the thing is, he's saying so much shit.
Man, a lot.
It's not like it's not like it's going unheard. This nigga is saying shit.
He's saying it all.
You know how when people rap fast, they just use a bunch of words that fucking connect together and rap.
He's saying some shit.
He said, I was raised in the sewer.
Me and it went to high school.
We went to school together. The clown. It. Georgie? All right. Popcorn.
I hated that part.
Because he was spitting.
Pop.
That bitch was sloppy. Yeah,
that was stupid.
Georgie.
That shit is stupid.
My two-finger bitch. I lost too many friends. I don't do good with kids. What you know about riding dirty in the evening? I know about ramen noodles in a pack of sass on seasoning.
He said he lost two. He said he lost friends. He don't do good with kids. Is he saying they childish?
He either saying they... Oh, shit. That slid on me. That shit slid right past me, bro. But he said, what you know about riding dirty in the evening? What you know about it?
Look at the clouds.
What you know about ramen noodles with the seasoning?
Oh, man, I know about them. And you put a little hot sauce in there?
Nigga, you got to make your own seasoning because low-key ramen's slipping these days.
Man, you gotta hook it up.
The packet don't even get all the noodles flavorful.
Man.
They slipping. They cutting back.
They cutting back.
Recession.
Depression.
Obsession.
Bank account.
M's.
What you know about leaving the oven door open when there's no heat again? And the rent is due when your landlord trying to throw you out on the streets again. Nigga, I was always dreaming of a building and a fucking Lamborghini. Wanna win them and I finally get a break. If I guarantee that if I talk to God, then I can say I got it when I pray.
Why
are you trying to slide on us?
I'm sorry we stopped him in the middle of that rhyme scheme, but you hear what he said? He said he was praying. He said he was praying so you could say that, you know, God gave it to him. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I needed all this shit. I was going through all this shit. But when I start praying, you can say God gave it to me. Because that's what I was doing before I got this shit.
I needed all this shit. Got all this shit.
Yeah.
You still got everything. Thanks.
You can bring it back just a little bit. Just a little bit. That's a lot.
No, I'm just playing.
I'm gonna get a fucking Lamborghini when I win, I'm gonna finally get a break. If I didn't get away before, I guarantee that if I talk to God, then I can say I got it when I pray. She don't really want me to get petty, turn a dime into a penny, but you know I got a lot of shit to say. Water in a handy, drink it up and let the semi shoot a pop, you niggas all up in the face. Blood all up in the lake, I wanna sing a wave, die, they don't wanna wait, but I came by, teeth like a canine, bleed through your Levi, weep from the east side, eat when the beast side, teeth from the tree top, paint to your knees pop, and the Nissan, swerve in the three cops. You just a bird in a beehive, you just a cold in a room for the germ, nigga, I said.
Oh,
idols and favorite rappers, they been rhyming a lot.
Scoop in the Nissan. What? First of all, how are you rapping fast and then you pause your fast rap with an ad lib?
Man.
Like, nigga, I can still use y'all ad libs.
Still, I'm using y'all stuff.
Y'all pull up, skirt, get in the ride. No diss to Bryson, that's fire.
I'm just saying. The substance.
He said it.
In the bullshit.
You know what I'm saying? Substance with the bullshit. Like, he... in the Nissan. I'm gonna be signed.
What Kanye say? Sophisticated ignorance?
Write my curses in cursive.
Man. Okay, Joyner.
What the fuck happened to Jay Electronica? I wonder if he still got it or not. Whatever happened to Elzai? Whatever happened to Meth? What happened to Vince? What did Lauren? What happened to Banks? Tell me what happened to Bleak? What the fuck happened
Bleak
to Mo? Missy? Nigga, what happened to Ghost? Whatever happened to Q? What up with Common? Where the fuck? Where did they go?
Where did the 90s go?
You know what
if
I'm saying?
If you're a real 90s baby,
you know
what he's talking about. You
know all these
y'all
people.
Remember the 90s?
It's my window. I can't stand the rain. It's my window. I can't. Head ass. Hey, but listen though. He said, what the fuck happened to Cube? Cube just dropped some tracks. They was fire. Remember? Good cop, bad cop.
Yeah, bad but cop. I get what he's saying. He's just saying, man. Y'all remember them times? If y'all do.
Yeah.
Our era, the 90s, man. It was lit. That music was...
Nigga, when I move, you move.
Just like that. Hey, that music ain't going nowhere. Where Memphis Bleak with the do-rag?
You know what I'm saying? Def Jam Vendetta days. I don't know nothing about that.
Y'all don't know nothing about that, man.
Tell me what happened to Butters. What about Luda? I hope they ain't losing it now. Hope they get back to the music, cause I need some new shit. I'm sick of these new niggas out. I'm that new nigga. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 niggas wanna war. 10 niggas on the floor. 11 niggas on the porch. 12 killers wanna war. 13 carnivores. 14 avatars. 16 avatars. 17 bombs and grenades at your rental car. 18 ways you can die with your bitches wanna fuck, 10 niggas wanna rush, 11 hitters on the bus, 12 50 wanna bust, 13 other girls, 14 runners up, 15 rubber gloves, 16 double clap in your face, you kinda love, 18 ways you can die trying to fuck with your and the rest of my life of this shit. And my mama and mommy, she got in the bush and I ended up surviving this shit. Shit, if I wanna say and I ain't got the money, I'd probably be robbing this shit. Don't know how much I cry for this shit, so I'm willing to die for shit. You know, murder's my hobby inside of my.
Did you hear how he just switched that up? Like, his tone of voice, though, not even the, not even what he's saying at this point. We ain't gonna dissect that you hear it. It's obvious. Yeah. But he said, don't know how much I cry for this shit. Like, you know, like, it was like, I'm gonna murder you. And then it was like, don't know how much I cry for this shit.
Yeah.
Like, I ain't letting this go. None of your beats are safe. Like,
none.
Shout out to 21 Savage. You're still my nigga. Your music still touch a nigga. You know what I'm saying? But none of y'all beats are safe. Don't know how much I cry for this shit.
Joyner got on like 5 chains.
My closet's a bunch of dead bodies and shit. Niggas said it them curse, cause I go to church and stare at the Bible and shit. Shorty say I'm the worst, cause I do my dirt, and I'll be hot in this shit. Joyner, woo!
Joyner, woo! Man, you know, you'd be having to pay attention to shit that happened at the end, because it'd be like, the message was so deep. We just want you to know
let
you
didn't finish it.
It when you don't finish it,
if
we
you
don't
die
know.
Sinking, then you don't
it's
die
sinking. You.
Damn that.
Because we on the road to 300K. Hit the subscribe button, and if you skip the beginning of the video, like we said, Eminem's album is coming. Technical difficulties. If one more label try to stop me,
it's gonna be some.
Love y'all niggas, man. Keep requesting the fire. Hit us up on Instagram. You can see both of the names right here, man. Peace easy.